Dropping down through Banner Canyon, we found sunny skies and a little wind as we entered the park. Anza Borrego is going to be crowded this weekend, with the recent heavy rains causing wildflowers to bloom. The weather would soon be hot, but there was time for one more run. We quickly set up camp to hold our spot and then headed off to Five Palm Springs. The ground at the springs was covered with some sort of mineral. I think it was salt, but I'm not sure, and didn't feel like doing a taste test. If you know what it is, let me know in the comments down below.
You think we have to go up there, or you think we go through here?
That's a little cooler over here.
Well, we are stopped, as you can see, at Five Palm Spring. Pretty cool. Can't actually see the spring, but it's down there. And our next stop is the pumpkin patch.
One of my favorite features of Anza Borrego is the system of washes that are used as roads. Flying the wash is something every off-roader needs to experience at least once. We decided to head into Ocotillo Wells and check out the Shell Reef. The wind was beginning to build, and our group was getting nervous for what tonight's camping would be like. Ocotillo Wells is a state vehicular recreation area with lots of sand and obstacles to play on. Along the way, we stumbled across a textbook example of why it's good to have a locking differential.
You have a locker on there, right? There you go.
Engaging the rear locker made short work of this obstacle. The sun was beginning to go down, and it was time to head back to camp. Back at camp, we enjoyed some snacks. Louis cooked up wings and tri-tips on the Traeger. I'm usually a minimalist when it comes to eating outdoors, but Louis makes some insanely good food. And eating outdoors in the wild with good friends takes it to another level.
Hey, son.
Despite all of our fears, the wind had died down to nothing, and we enjoyed a restful night's sleep. People who've never been to the desert and look closely at it, imagine it to be devoid of life, but it's out there, if you know where to look. Our second day's adventures took us out on the goat trail and eventually down San Felipe Wash to an abandoned mine.
So we are on our way into an unmarked or unnamed cave here. About to see what's inside.
I can see where the drills went in.
found a very dramatic cave on the second morning.
Alright, well, we are making our way up the Hills of the Moon Wash here. Probably my favorite trail in all of Anza Borrego.
Good times.
Oh yeah. Well, we made it about as far back as we could go, so we turned the rigs around and decided to call it a trip, headed back to camp, then home.
We had a blast exploring Anza Borrego, and I hope you've enjoyed this glimpse into what the park has to offer. Thanks for watching.